Right, right.
Mm.
Want to try an experiment?
Sure.
Objective opinion.
Yes?
Well, I could use some finesse, but it tastes like a steak.
Oh.
Okay.
Now try this teleported half.
Oh, are you serious? A monkey just came apart in there.
Baboon. Heat.
Oh, it tastes funny.
Funny how?
It tastes, synthetic.
Mm-hmm.
So what have we proved?
The computer is giving us its interpretation of a steak. It's translating it for us. It's rethinking it rather than reproducing it, and something is getting lost in the translation.
Me. I'm lost.
The flesh. It should make the computer crazy, like those old ladies pinching babies. But it doesn't, not yet. I haven't taught the computer to be made crazy by the flesh, the poetry, the steak. So I'm going to start teaching it now.